Hey guys, I want to show you what you can do with zero money when you have a walking stick and an imagination. Have two rods, steel rods. This is from a grill. I just broke them off an old grill. This is just a piece of plastic. I think it's a divider for one of those little six-can coolers. I got this from my sister. That plus the walking stick. And come on, guys. You know, I'm going to use my J-strip for something. So watch what I'm going to do. Let me see if I could... I'll build this while you guys... I hope I'm in the camera view because... Okay. I'll do it right here. Well, first of all, we take off the cap. Take that cap off. I'm going to take this... You gotta watch this, seriously. Don't even go looking for another video right now. But watch, I'm gonna tie this around a couple of times. Okay. Then I'm gonna go around this way. Here, it doesn't matter how you tie it. And then, just make a little, you don't even have to make a bow, just tie that off like this here. And you're golden. That's all you need. Now, this is braced here, here, and here. Reason why, I'm going to show you in a second. I think you're going to love this. Couple of holes down here. Put a rod up here first. Another one here. And bring these down. Right into the holes. Okay. What I have now is a little table. And since I took the knob that goes here, the rubber cap, I can now take the walking stick and just push it. And there you go. What do I have? Could have probably did it better than that, but it's getting dark out here. Also, I want to show you. I know you guys probably seen these, the water bags. You can get these, don't bother getting them off of eBay. You can get them at the dollar store. Any dollar store sells them. And that you can turn into, you can fold it up and make it about this small, see? So it fits anywhere in your pocket. And they're pretty cool because I don't have my bladder today, my hydration pack. So I put some water in here because I think the camera's too far, but this is my little cook set that I'm going to be using on here. Before I put the stove on there, I put the piece of wood. Then I put the stove. That's not the stove, that's the pot. The stove is inside the pot. Everything is inside this little pot. Okay, that's going to be on the next video, and you're going to have to watch that video. Because this one is only about... the stand that I made here. So let me give you a little close up. Ba-da-ba-ba. There you go. And you see how I tie this up? Again, if I just tug at this, it'll come right off. That's how easy it is to untie. Okay. So next video, I got some other stuff to show. Okay, so comment and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet.